Okay, time for Simon and the girls to get in on the act, or maybe another Anthony Russell, who knows. And first out the traps for him, she's 16, she's from County Durham, and she is Molly Scott.
It's crazy to think that I was one when the X Factor started, and now I'm in the final 16. I got the eye of the tiger. Back home, my nana is my biggest inspiration.
Hey, my dad.
We're so close, and she's my biggest fan.
For a 16-year-old, it's just absolutely amazing that you've gotten this far. You enjoy every second of this.
I will do.
Because it's just a chance of a lifetime.
I just want to make her proud. It is nerve-wracking to think that you were going to be going on that stage on a Saturday night.
You believe you're here?
No.
I am so happy to have Simon as my mentor.
Molly, I have total belief in your song choice and I can't wait to see you on Saturday. I really can't wait.
I've been waiting for this moment for so long and Simon believes in me, so I think it's now time that I believe in me.
Molly Scott!
For you, I could pretend I was happy, I could hide away the sorrow. For you, I could feign strength, numb the pain, and be the girl you can depend on. I'm wishing loving was perfect, I'm praying. Don't realize deep inside that I'm broken. I trusted in a dream, a hopeless cause. Now I watch the flowers as they wither. I'm so sick of this fake love, fake love. Love, where have you gone? I forgot the route, wondering I'm lost. I started a fake to what you wanna see. For your happiness, I am lost. Love you so bad, love you so bad. A perfect illusion created for you. Love you so mad, love you so mad. A beautiful darling, the image you draw. I'm so sick of this fake love. Happy, I could hide away the sorrow.
You're a proper out-of-the-box pop star. You have come on leaps and bounds since the timid little girl that came into the auditions all those weeks ago. You're learning very, very quickly, and you really sold that song. Congratulations, you did a great job.
Thank you. Yeah, Molly, I still can't believe that you are 16 and that you were one when this show started. You know, I just see your confidence growing as each day goes by, you know, and I think my only note would be just to believe in yourself more, because you've got everything that it takes to be a pop star. So just keep going down that path, and I think with Simon's mentoring, you'll get there.
Thank you. Yeah, I have to say, as a whole, I thought the creative looked amazing. I'm not 100% sold on the umbrellas, but other than that, I thought it was absolutely brilliant. I think for your age at 16 to do what you've just done it really is incredible. I think it was a clever song. The creative was brilliant. So overall, well done.
Thank you.
Molly, actually, you were better than I thought you were going to be. I haven't been around. I got back from America on Thursday. The theme is This Is Me, so you basically had to do everything yourself. You chose the song. For me, this is the best performance so far tonight. Really, I really mean that. The song was great, your vocal was great. I did.
Thank you, judges. Love the way all the other judges like this. Oh, I see. It's going to be like that now, is it? How's that for you, Molly? Well done.
I just feel so overwhelmed because since my first audition to getting here, I just didn't expect it all. So Simon has believed in me, so I do now believe in myself, so thank you.
Keep it going. Molly's done everything she can to convince you to vote for her at the end of the show. For now, one more time, it's Molly! Live and Unleashed next with songs that define them. Janice, Brendan, and Bella. We'll see you soon.